Charo, see, I must tell you this. I am not enjoying this. I am not enjoying this. This thing must stop. I don't like what is going on. My marriage is about to be destroyed. You understand me? My marriage is about to be destroyed. I'm not enjoying this.
Bia, Chelo. Is it me you are talking to?
Yes, I'm talking to you now.
I'm raising my voice at you.
I'm not enjoying this nonsense. I'm not enjoying it.
Apuzi, I know where to go.
You see?
I know exactly where to go.
See, let's talk now. Let's talk. See, my wife is considerate. Let's just tell her everything.
Go ahead and tell her. I'm not holding you.
Yeah.
Tell her and I will tell the police.
Huh?
And I will tell the police. Do you know what you did? Do you know what you did? You killed my husband and you had the guts to talk. That's the one.
Please now, I'm begging you in the name of God. Don't do this now. Don't do this now. My marriage is about to be destroyed. My marriage
That is about to. My husband has left me. He left me. Because of who? You! You caused it!
Don't be like this now.
You're telling me that's your wife.
Please, have the fear of God in your heart now. Let me tell you,
Kudiri, you are in a better position than I am. Your wife is still about to leave. She hasn't even packed her bag. She's just saying that she wants to leave. But my own husband, long gone. So you're in a better position, if you ask me.
Let this police team now. Let me just tell my wife now. I beg you. Please.
I'm not holding you. You know the way to your wife. I know the way to the police station. Police!
You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures team.